Look at you. If our prodigal prince is not yet afraid of you, he should be. Six down, yet the strongest three remain. Of the prince and his pet fanatic, reports are few. However, your bloodbath has forced the machinist out of hiding. Moreover, I hear she's amassing great quantities of corrupted ether to grow the fanatic's depraved armies. When you pay the machinist a visit, I urge you to destroy any and all caches of their vile ambrosia. And by the way, death suits you.
Still nothing but silence on the Reef Network.
Be brave.
We're in the Machinist territory now. This one isn't just another name on a list. The Machinist is the Fanatic's right hand. She commands an arsenal of stolen tech. Human, Awoken, Fallen, Cabal, anything she can get her hands on. This tank is Amanda's work. Looks like the machinist is a fan. Everything's working except the two most important parts, the turret and the nav module. But we are in a junkyard. I've ID'd some possible replacements nearby. This turret's seen better days, but I can make it work. Turrets are online. You get the nav module. I'll cover you. Nav module installed. Your chariot awaits. That energy barrier is a problem violence can't solve. Let's check around for a power source. Detecting huge shipping containers of dark ether in here. Enough to raise a scorned army.
On revenge, I watched Cain die. Pathetic death.
Seven down, one to go. Then Uldren. It's almost over. It's almost over.
Guardian, I know where Uldren is headed. It's time to end this.